Story. Damn, this is annoying. Stay away.
Shut up, Ed!
Sorry.
Go back to sleep. We have to get up early.
Damn it. It's like I'm trapped and I can't move. I can't even scream. Then the feeling that my body isn't even mine. I know it's all because I was made in a lab. And I'm burning through new clothes every month because I grow like a freak. At least the aging slowed down. I hate being old. Because worse than nightmares, Balrog playing nursemaid and helping me take a crap. Dodging that bullet's a win for me, but the mist in that dream is feeling stronger, and so is this power.
You! I sense something incredible is locked inside you.
What? Who the hell are you, lady? Where did you even come from? Huh? Balrog! Hey! Balrog!
When you're finished growing up, the you that you are will cease to be.
What are you, a fortune cookie?
My master is always saying something like, fate is a fixed line, but...
Huh?
Fate. Yet... Your fate! I guess I forgot. But you two will have some rough times ahead. Good luck!
What just happened?
Ed! Hey, Space Cadet! We're in the middle of a job here!
The base. It's gone. I guess the nightmare's finally over.
We're done!
Yeah.
right to live. This body belongs to me!
Why?
When you're finished growing up, the you that you are will cease to be.
That girl said, you two will have rough times. I guess she didn't mean Rog. There has to be someone else like me running around out there.
What's eating you, kid?
It's just... if we stick together, you're gonna get hurt one of these days.
You're too weak to hurt me. Chumps like you should shut up and follow orders.
I ain't no chump. You'd be up a creek without me.
That ain't bad, kid. I'm gonna show you that you still got a lot to learn.
Go away, Balrog!
I don't care what shape my fate comes in, fixed line or otherwise. Bring it on.
Nothing decides but me. My destiny's mine to write.